The top 5 ways to melt fat without going hungry. So, you've been trying to melt fat from your body without going hungry no matter how hard you try. There are others that seem to do, and that hardest thing to stomach is that they make it look so easy. But for some obscure reason, melting fat keeps eluding you. Every time you make a little progress in your weight loss goals, something sidetracks you and you end up back at the beginning. It is time to put an end to that right now. Because this time you will have the same knowledge the other people know. Give the following 5 ways a try and see how you get on. 1. Reduce stress. There is an ugly hormone called cortisol which causes you to feel hungry, and you end up eating more than you should. As you begin to feel stressed throughout the day, cortisol hormones send signals to the brain which affects your appetite. The answer to relieving stress can be quite difficult because we are not all born equal. Go for a long walk or take up meditation. If that still leaves you feeling stressed out on a day-to-day basis, then you may consider visiting the doctor. 2. Avoid sugar. This is a no-brainer. What is the point of emptying your fat reserves if you are going to continue to fill them up with more fat? Sugar comes in many forms and will cause your body to produce fatty deposits. When you are out shopping, it is worth checking labels for any hint of refined sugars. Because a label says it's sugar-free, it should raise alarms that it's not sugar-free and contains refined sugar. 3. Take on weight training. Everyone is aware that exercise is only 20% of the weight loss journey, but most don't realize that resistance training, weight training is what melts the fat away. When you are on the keto diet, it's important to maintain and improve muscle mass, and you can do this through weight training. Weight training increases your metabolism and helps your body burn fat quicker than standard exercise. Have a mixture of cardio and weight training for optimal results. 4. Sleep. If you want to live a healthy lifestyle, you need to make sleep part of your routine as it's one of the important characteristics of a healthy lifestyle. A few ways that you can improve your sleep is by not eating or drinking 2 hours before bed, avoid noise or screen glare during the late evening, and practice some breathing exercises before you hit the pillow. 5. Eat fatty fish. Eating fatty fish is part of the keto diet, and fatty fish such as salmon, mackerel, and sardines contain a lot of omega-3 fatty acids. They help break down the harmful fats in your body, and it is recommended you eat fatty fish twice a week. Melting fat from your body doesn't have to be taxing. Just take the above tips and use them where best you can. Here is one bonus tip I want to leave you with today, and that is to take action.